I'm John Barrow. Some 350,000 jobs in Georgia depend on the Port of Savannah. More than 25,000 in our area alone. Now we need to deepen the port to take the bigger ships coming through the Panama Canal after they finish widening it. When the Obama administration didn't put the funding to deepen the port in their budget, I took them on. And this year, we finally got it done. I approve this message because I don't care what they say in Washington. I'm listening to Georgia.